As normal, we are doing back-to-back videos, getting a couple stored up for the university time that is ahead, so that there is more frequent content released. We are doing a double nail gun run with multi, and we will see what we can unlock today. A lot of drones so far. I believe that's 3 healing drones, if I remember correctly, is what I've seen. But with a couple of chests around, we and Multi's natural health will give them a little bit of a pass. I would recommend picking them up if you are newer. The interesting playstyle of carrying 2 nail guns on multi is purely so that you can switch between your items without having to worry about changing the style of play that you need to do, such as being at a striking distance or penetrative shots with the rebar puncher, melee distance with the power sword, or trying to aim for some AoE.
Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Birds chirping and I hear my name. The spirits are alive. Life is happy but it's so. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land.
We do have a couple of great items, and we'll head through the teleporter straight away to turn these gold into levels. We could have continued to run around for some chests, but having 6 items on stage 1 is quite manageable. Another very powerful start to this, today's run. A ukulele and ATG combination again. They're a very powerful combination of items. Fair amount of gold now, we want to just go around and pick up a couple of nice chests. And we will head off to the teleporter. An amazing start. An absolutely amazing start so far to this run. We have a sentient Meatook, a ukulele, and 2 ATGs. This insane amount of damage that we have, we were able to show off at the challenge for destroying the boss in less than 15 seconds. That was an awesome, awesome challenge to complete. I did not expect to get it on multi. Multi has a very consistent amount of damage in the early game, but with our amazing start that we have, I am not too surprised that we killed the boss in less than 15 seconds. You can almost not ask for a better setup than we have right now. Understandably, with the command artifact, which we will talk about in later videos, which has recently come out in the new content update, builds can be better. But for RNG's sake, this is very good. We have now completed this challenge. We will find an enemy that will hopefully be able to kill us. I don't think that will happen. We will just go through the teleporter and die. A lesser wisp, fortunately, won't be very good at killing us. I expect them to do more damage than that. Let's see if we can find it. Challenge Shrine. Some wisps, there are no elements on them yet. Greater Wisp. Glacial Wisp. We will die very soon, hopefully. Keep moving, just so we don't crawl across the fungus. And now we are dead. Awesome. So that is the keyed up challenge. And that will now get our rusted keys into our runs. And we will see what they do in the future. Thank you for tuning in to Create Gaming and the Risk of Rain 2 Challenge series. We'll catch you again in the next video.